a small town, but it's filled with secrets. Happy like a sad clown, deeply steeped in regret. Headlights, yellow line, flying on the highway. Stoplight swinging in the night, guiding my way. I say, half of that which happened seems absurd. Motifs in the imagery taunt at me like fire and birds. Words seem so strange when isolated, juxtaposed, and repeated by a creeper, and I meet a lot of those. I'm in a smoky room, sweating out of control. A jazz record crackles at me through an old Victrola. She's there, and I get the feeling somehow that I've never really known her, at least not until now. Then she's gone, and I know she's gone on somewhere. That the air is filled with rushes, gently touching on a snare. And a saxophone wails out, it cries like it longs for the man who used to play it, but we all know he's gone. And a woman silently sings a sad Spanish song. A suave man croons into a work lamp and it's on. And the radio blares across the desert and on. Could this really be, or was it all a dream? Is there any meaning in between these creepy scenes? I just shrug and scratch my head, I guess I'm always left with guesses. Left the people mad, I make it seem to answer questions. There are very long pauses in the dialogue, and I spy a very pretty girl. I'm pretty sure she's gonna die. It's like it's nighttime all the time. Shadows so fast, my life's a David Lynch movie in which I've been cast. Everybody swears a lot, everybody smokes, everybody speaks in code, I never get their jokes. I am on the wrong side of Lincoln, man, these people got demons. The men don't have eyebrows, the women are screaming. I take a chicken walk down to the diner, cause if Isabella's in this picture, I'ma find her. There is a little man, and he's scarily dancing, but he doesn't bother Jack Nance or Harry Dean Stanton. Laura Dern is concerned, something will make her dead quick. I'm crying like the baby in Eraserhead, sick. Nick Cage is in snakeskin, he howls at the moon. I'd mention Spice and Sand, but I never made it through Dune. We hear Lorando at Silencio, but there's no applause. What's with all these references to Wizard of Oz? Badalamenti is haunting me, Robert Loggia is tripping. I am not an animal, Pabst Blue Ribbon. There's a man in back of this place, his face is all rotten. We got a fresh pot of coffee, we got Kyle MacLachlan. And I'll see you in the morning sun, cue the Roy Orbison. Could this really be, or was it all a dream? Is there any meaning in between these creepy scenes? I just shrug and scratch my head, I guess I'm always left with guesses. None of the people that I meet can seem to answer questions. There are very long pauses in the dialogue, and I spy a very pretty girl. I'm pretty sure she's gonna die. It's like it's nighttime all the time. Get in the car, my life's a David Lynch movie, which I'm the star.